that title. I mean, he's a McDonald's. I didn't do a mukbang on this, on McDonald's, but I did eat McDonald's in one of my videos, but I didn't do a mukbang. So that's what I'm doing today. So what I got, four-piece nugget. This is what I always get. With some buffalo sauce. And then make chicken, some fries. Woo. Medium fry. Can't forget the Coke. Oh yeah, I'm hungry. It's 10 o'clock and I eat since like 6 or 5. So I'm hungry. I always eat my fries first. Cause I can't eat cold fries, but I can eat a cold sandwich or a cold nuggets, but cold fries, cause I can just heat them back up. Can't heat fries back up, that's slack. Y'all feel the same? Cause this is my third video today, and excuse my eyelash, cause it's like so annoying. It's hard for me to put lashes on without tweezers because I don't have tweezers. Because I have 2 pairs, but some magically they disappear. Well, I know my sister's been in here messing with stuff. I'm gonna dish my fries and this buffalo sauce. Comment what y'all think is the best sauce at McDonald's. They got sweet and sour, buffalo, barbecue, honey mustard. Which one? Probably ranch. It's dark in here because my baby's sleeping. I don't want to wake her. It's her bedtime. Oh, I might do less talking because I'm hungry. Watch me punish all this food too much. I should be asleep right now. Is she sleeping? I need to be sleeping. We both took a nap earlier together. That's not why I ain't sleeping. She can nap all day and be tired. I nap. Be up. Finish. I don't know about y'all, but I like kind of like hard, soft fries. Like hard and soft at the same time, if you know what I mean. I don't like them hard ones, and I don't like them soft ones. I think my chicken last. Let me eat my nuggets. Ooh. Oh, I got it. My 4 little nuggets. Excuse me. at Amazon. Oh, I'm so down, I'm eating too fast. What makes you get full fast? Eating fast or eating slow? I think eating slow makes you full fast. That buffalo sauce is spicy. Last thing, meat chicken. Yo, before I'm go that I like 5 months ago, I did not like meat chicken at all. The only thing I would get from McDonald's was nuggets. And maybe a McDouble. Oh shit, my stomach. But yeah, once I wasn't pregnant anymore, I was craving like baked chicken from McDonald's. And ever since then, I've been eating baked chicken. I need to cut down on eating fast food because I can't go for you. But it's so good though. Don't you hate when something's so good but it's bad? They all this under 10 minutes. Damn. I didn't know I was hungry. It ain't even been 10 minutes. And this is all I got left. Whoa. Oh, y'all can't see her face. Wait, I forget I can put this chair up higher. Hold on. There we go. Put it up a little more high. Dang, that's how high. You ain't gonna see me. Hi, Mama. Hi. Hi. Here, fish eat my sandwich. I can't have you. You don't want this. It's unhealthy. When she first met her, she'd be like this. Like, what's going on? You're hungry? What are you looking at? Well, I'm getting full. Hey, drinking can get you full. That's fire. Some people drink after they eat. I can't do that. My throat is getting too dry. Mm-mm. I feel high. Look how high I am. Oh, I feel a little flush. Go back up. This thing high. I'm full, y'all. But I still got room for a drink. Under 15 minutes. Period. I was hungry. Okay, I'm gonna go feed her because I can feel she about to whine in a minute. But if y'all enjoyed this video, like it, comment a burger emoji to get a shout out in my next video, and hit that subscribe button and hit that bell so you get notified when I post. The mama, say hi, say bye, say see you later. Look at it, double chin. Never say bye, just want to say see you later, because it's just gonna say see you later instead of bye. So we'll see you in the next video. I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.